Okay, on this exercise, I'm going to teach you how to use your hip and be dominant through your hip in a single leg exercise, okay? So you're going to stand on your left leg, okay? Just over arm's breadth away from the wall, arm's length away from the wall. Stand on my left leg, okay? I'm going to move forwards from my hip, okay? So I don't bend my knee, I just move forwards from my hip, and my knee will bend naturally a tiny little bit, which is absolutely fine. So stand on my left leg, bend forwards from my hip, okay? I'm just a little bit further away, my arms away from the wall. As I reach for the wall, I want to take my bottom backwards. So as I reach forward to take my bottom backwards, I feel a stretch in my glutes, come back out of that position from my hips. So I'm using my glutes to pull me back out of that position, okay? So again, it's just over an arm's length away from the wall. I go forwards from my hip. Then as I reach towards the wall further, I take my bottom backwards, I touch, and I come back out of that position using my glutes.